May. Will you come to me? The West. The journey has left me exhausted. My heart is at the bottom of my stomach. I miss you so much.
Do you for a while?
Seems that way.
You got a lady back home?
Yes, sir.
About 300 miles north of here was my first post. Stays with you always. I'll be back in a few weeks, Constable.
The first moment our eyes met, I knew. I said to myself, one day, some girl is gonna make a big mistake and fall in love with you.
Dearest May. Last night, I dreamt of coming home to you. Traveled across mountains and prairie, and I arrived in time for a wedding. Our wedding, just as we had dreamed.
Things are well.
Getting by.
You look good. Heck of a first post. You know, this post used to be one of the roughest in the West. Coal coming in and out, Indians, murder. Might want to count yourself lucky.
Sure.
She still loves you. I'll be back if I can. The roads stay clear. Might not be until March, though.
Weeks have passed. Months. Feels endless without you. Just the cold. And my letters. Memories of our past. And dreams of our future. My dream came again. We are married, living in a small town. We have a family, a wonderful, happy life.
Bob.
Oh, sir.
It's okay. Good news is you're being transferred out of here in a few weeks. Going west, to the coast.
Bob, there is no easy way to start this letter. I'm sorry, but I've met another man. We were married in February.
me. Promise me you'll let me make you my wife someday. Will you do that for me?
This will be my last letter to you. I'm going further west. But as long as I travel forward, I will carry you with me in one way or another.